I've always kind of fashioned myself as a screenwriter, you know. So sometimes I see a movie, I'm like, I can write that, you know. Inception, I could also write a movie that makes absolutely no sense, you know. I don't like to brag about this, but I was mentored directly by Judd Apatow when I bought his online masterclass. During my time with Judd, I wrote a few screenplays on spec. Right? If you're in the biz, like I clearly am, you know, on spec means nobody asked you to write that. So.